Premise. This is not supposed to be a comprehensive guide on how to maximize profits and minimize expenses, but the most efficient way to earn just enough Microsoft points to redeem a 1 month PC Game Pass. Essentially, the Pareto principle in practice. 80% of the points come from 20% of your efforts. Please keep this logic in mind. Having said that, here's my method to possibly earn an average of 250 points per day or 7750 points in 31 days, which is exactly the price of the Game Pass for PC. Open Microsoft Edge. Go to rewards.microsoft.com and sign in with your Microsoft credentials. This simple dashboard will appear. First, scroll down to the More Activities section and click on all the tiles without a green check, making sure that you're logged in. Then, scroll up to the Monthly Quests and Punch Cards section, open those that don't require purchase, and complete all the offers, namely quizzes and searches. Next, scroll up again and focus on the daily set. Three tiles that include search, quiz, and the survey. As soon as you finish them, the day streak bar fills up a bit and gets closer to a bonus, which will become bigger the more consecutive days you keep up your series. Still, there's an hard cap of 150 points every 10 days. Of course, back to square one if you miss a day. So I recommend including this pursuit in your morning routine. Lastly, click on Points Breakdown. Depending on your region, each day you can earn 3 or 5 points for each of 30 searches on PC, 20 on mobile, and 4 on Edge. So go to Bing, type random characters, delete one, press enter, and repeat 30 times. Then click on the hamburger menu, More Tools, Dev Tools, or just press Ctrl-Shift-I to open them. Next, click on the lower three dots, Device Emulation, or press Ctrl-Shift-M to toggle it. In this way, you can quickly complete the mobile searches on your PC. You only have to reiterate the click-delete-enter combo 20 times. Now, as you can see, the three sources of daily search points are all maxed out. And that's all. For less than 5 minutes of farming per day, after 1 month you'll be able to redeem 1 month of PC Game Pass. Once you receive its code via email, you just need to open the Xbox app and go to Settings, where you can actually redeem it. Since MS loves to enable the auto-renew of a subscription for $10 every time you use a code, don't forget to click on Manage and turn it off immediately. An important note. If you're just starting farming today, it's very likely that you won't be able to earn enough points in your first month, but some days later. So consider this a training or buffer period. But if you keep the routine going, you will never have to pay for a PC Game Pass with real money, or ever again. Fare you well for now.